no windshield.
Right, which is how all Jeeps should be, right? They should just be a seat and a motor of some capacity and just big. And they found that to
be nope. Drifting through stop signs while tires are ablaze.
None of that. Oh my gosh. I'll talk about fluid capacity and friction and expansion. Like, you know, like in high school, like there's a cute girl across the room and she's mouthing something to you.
No, it never happened to me.
Okay.